Hey, do you know if it's supposed to rain this afternoon?
Tom, shut up. We're rehearsing. Take this seriously.
As if. I'm a senior. I don't take anything seriously. You only care about this junk because you're the president. What about the other 3 years when I wasn't president? You were campaigning to become the president.
Thomas, Tantan, focus on the music, please. We have an assembly tomorrow and you're woefully unprepared. If you keep talking, I'll be forced to give you both detentions.
But Doc, I-
Yeah, Tantan, pay attention to the music, come on!
Doc, do you have time to look at some things I arranged during CP?
Sure, what do you have? Well, I don't know if we have time for all that, but-
Hey, Doc, at the rehearsal today, will there be girls?
No, there will not be girls.
Well, will there be snacks?
No.
Can I bring girls?
Absolutely not, Michael.
Alright, great. I'll see if anyone's around. Thanks, Doc.
Hey, Tantan, do you want to come to Doc's with me to hear those numbers I arranged?
Yeah, sure.
Don't you nerds have to go to football practice?
No, Tom, we don't play football. You know that.
Yeah, it's because you suck! Huh, I told you it was gonna rain, nerd!
It's actually supposed to be a record storm. Did you guys hear about it on the news?
Brian, is that your hand on my waist?
It's actually supposed to be the biggest storm in 35 years in New Jersey.
Yep, that's your hand on my waist.
Anyway, see you guys later.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
What's up, nerds?
Hi, Tantan.
Yo, what's good, fam?
Wait, Tantan, since when do you play football?
Since birth, nerd. I'm the king of football at this school.
Haha, yo, damn right, shizzle.
Yeah, faux shizzle, right, guys?
Shut up, freshman!
Listen up, little homies. I gotta swag out. Fam and I are gonna spit some freestyles, know what I'm saying?
What the frick is going on?
Freestyling is dumb, I hate rap music, it's trash.
Yeah, man, if you wanna get some real music, you gotta go down south. Country is my jam.
Hey, Jonathan, what are the odds that you run out in the rain right now?
I don't know, like 1 in 100?
Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1,
69!
Idiot.
Alright, I'll do it, I'm fine with that.
Yeah, okay, Jonathan, you'll be saying that when you're in rehearsal soaking wet.
Okay, yeah, I will.
Dude, Michael, he just got struck by lightning. We have to go out there and help him.
Nah. What do you think of that girl over there, dude?
She's pretty, I guess. Why?
Well, I was thinking about going over there and, you know, like talking to her a little bit.
What?
You know, like start a conversation, find out a little bit about what she's like, and maybe ask her out on a date or two. I always wanted a girlfriend, and my mom says it's about time for me to get over my fear of talking to girls. So.
Way too much information, bud. Also, isn't it your thing to like call girls over and pull them into your lap and whisper some weird junk into their ear and then hold them there until you get bored and tell them you'll see them later and all the guys think it's gross, but for some reason nobody complains?
What? That's absurd. I've never even kissed a girl, let alone had one sit on my lap before.
All right, dude, you're clearly screwing with me here, but go ahead, talk to her.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Hi. So, what's your name?
Olivia.
Wow, that's really cool.
Michael, you seem like a really nice kid, but I have a math test tomorrow that I have to study for, so.
So, like, do you need any help with this? Like, math stuff? I like math stuff. Do you need help with that? What the frick was that? Tommy, come on, man. I feel bad enough. You don't have to make me feel worse by criticizing me.
Michael, you've done some pretty inexplicable stuff for pretty much as long as I've known you, but I genuinely don't understand what just happened. Are you okay? Did your dog die or something? Come on, Tommy's just messing with me, man.
All right, Tommy. If I hadn't known you for so long, I'd assume that you were confusing you with someone else. But, like, are you okay? Are you having a psychotic episode or something?
No, you're having some sort of psychotic episode!
Yeah, guys, I'm just really happy to be a part of the group. I mean, everyone here is, like, super nice, and no one ever makes super inappropriate jokes or does any pelvic thrusting. I'm just really happy to be here.
We're happy to have you, man.
Yeah, you know, kind of real. Ryan, why are you staying so far away from everyone?
It's nothing to do with you. I just don't feel comfortable making personal contact.
You're kidding me, right?
Nah, man, I mean, like, I'm really serious. It's nothing against you. I just don't like making physical contact, I swear.
Jamie, he seriously doesn't like being touched. Remember that incident last year?
Please don't talk about that.
Sorry.
You're kidding me, right?
Jamie, stop it.
Stop it, Jamie.
Stop, come on.
Jamie, I told you to stop. What the f***?
Jesus Christ.
Sup, nerd?
You're in my seat, idiot.
First of all, no. My seat is that there are every rehearsal since the beginning of the year. Second of all, you would never know that because you don't ever show up to rehearsal.
You can't prove that!
Yes, I can. You take attendance.
Yo, fam, just chill out. Come on, bro. Let's be cool.
Yeah, come on, guys. Focus. The assembly's tomorrow. We really need to work on this.
Yeah, guys, Miller's right.
Don't touch me, Jamie! What is going on?
I have no idea. Everything's backwards.
Everyone shut up and listen. I'm the president.
Wait, what?
You're not in charge of me!
Yeah, that's a thing now. Although, apparently it's always been a thing.
That is so backwards, what is happening?
If you don't sit down right now, you're out of the group.
No, I'm not! You can't control me!
Get out! You need to leave!
Make me!
Yo, guys, we have to do something about this.
Yeah, I agree.
If we don't sort out this chaos, we're gonna be unprepared for the assembly.
Who cares about the assembly? I just wanna get back to reality.
Yeah, I'm with Jamie on this one.
Oh, come on, Tommy, you just joined. You have to care about this group a little.
I mean, I don't really wanna go home and have my dog be my mom or my sister be my uncle, so...
Fine, I don't need your guys' help to save this group.
Guys, what are we supposed to do?
I don't know, bro, this was your idea.
Whenever I have an issue, I usually just go to crowd help.
Tommy, I think this is a little different than you needing an extension on your paper.
You got a better idea?
No.
Crowd L it is then.
What seems to be the issue, Tommy?
Everyone's acting all weird.
Yeah, it's like everyone's acting the exact opposite of their own personality.
I think it has something to do with the storm, actually.
Oh, wow, that sounds like there's nothing wrong at all and you shouldn't be worried whatsoever.
Come on over here right now, shut up. What is it? We're in the Twilight Zone.
That sounds like an HBO late night show.
What an interesting comment. For how incredibly stupid it is. No, it's the Twilight Zone.
I totally know what it is, but you should tell us just so Henry and Tommy can find out.
Okay, all right.
There was a television show at the dawn of television called The Twilight Zone about this fifth dimension where really weird things happened. Today we might refer to it as the multiverse theory.
Oh, I get it. We're in an alternate reality where everyone acts like an exaggerated version of the opposite of their real personality.
Yes.
So why are we whispering?
There's a force that controls the universe. It could be watching us at this very moment. And we'd be in a lot of trouble if it found out what's going on here.
All right, well, what do we have to do?
I've got it! I have this thing I've been dying to use, and it could be our only hope at saving humanity. This thing is called an electrophosphorus flying operating device, otherwise known as a flying helicopter drone camera thing. I can fly this thing into the sky, and hopefully we can destroy the source of energy that is powering this inverted world. Without any power, the force that controls us will have no control.
Let's do this!
Well, I think it's time. Here goes nothing.
Gentlemen, it's been an honor.
I never got my English paper back!
I never got to experience true love! The bears! What about the bears?
My God, that's terrible!
I know, and worst of all, you were president!
Me?
Anyway, Tantan, you should join us. We're going to rehearse in the Glee Club room. What are you guys doing?
We're practicing for our annual fall assembly.
Dan, show these boys out.
I'm sorry to have to do this to you guys. You're gonna have to leave.
What? Dr. Moore?
Yes?
No!
I told you it was gonna rain.
No, that was...
You're supposed to...
Jesus Christ!
They try.
Alright, can we focus?
Okay, go away.
Sup, nerds?
Let's keep on, go. Don't look at the camera, look at them.
Well, I think it's time.
Gentlemen?
Here.
Damn it.
Someone picked you from a bunch of plants.
back